Guys, so still on the bus, heading to Shepherd's Bush. I mean, so I'll get there. And you can see, it's a nice sunny day today in the UK. I mean, London.
207.
So we're in London, dun. Alright guys, so we're in Shepherd's Bush. Stayed over there at Market Station. Shepherd's Bush Market, there's a Shepherd's Bush right now, you know? Shepherd's Bush we're in right now. There's a market thing in there, a market thing. You can go through all day and go around the market. It's like a market space. Just walk about through the market. Yeah, so the recording? I'm good, thank you.
Hi.
That's a Jamaican thing over there. This guy's so inside the market right now. Just looking around. I'm gonna be walking about. The Jamaican spot over there in the corner right there. Yeah, so we're just walking about, checking out the place. Yes, brother. Am I good?
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah,
it's all good.
What's the shop called?
Yeah, man. Rasta Caribbean Shop.
Rasta Caribbean Shop.
Yes.
Shit. Yeah, man. Earl and TV.
Represent, man. Cultural. Go in and take a look.
No, man. I have to check it out, man. Rasta Caribbean Shop. So whenever you're in Shepherd's Bush in London, you have to come and check out Rasta Caribbean Shop inside the market, right? So ask anybody where Rasta Caribbean Shop is, come check it out. It's cool. You purchase them. How long you been here though?
Over 10 years, man. Yeah, at least over 10 years.
Cool.
Yeah.
Which part of Jamaica are you from?
St. Mary.
Okay.
Street St. Mary.
Kippleton areas.
Yes. Ninja man. Barista man.
Yeah.
Determined. Well, Juicy wheel.
No. So like, you know, like around here, right? We got some good like Caribbean food.
Caribbean food. Okay. Yeah, man. Do it. A Jamaican takeaway.
Yeah.
Man, everything there. So let's go on that side of the market.
Yeah.
Go on that side. You go straight down to the end. The end of the market is Goldark Road.
Yeah.
See? Look straight in front of you, you're going to see a bus garage. In front.
Yeah.
Bus garage. Beside the bus garage is Tesco.
Right.
Mepan. Tesco. Then Hot Pot.
Hot Pot.
Yes, Jamaican takeaway.
Cool.
Straight in front of you, end of the market, bus garage. Next door the bus garage, Tesco, beside Tesco, Hot Pot. You see a cash machine in between.
Cool.
You have everything there.
Respect for that, man.
And cook good.
Respect. What's your name though?
Bang.
Bang.
Straight bang.
Bang. Extreme. Extreme. Bang.
Yeah, man. Extreme. Exchange.
Yeah. Yo, so, let me see. What?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Where is she?
Where you going?
I go with my best friend.
I go my...
Where?
Huh?
Yeah.
Tesco.
I go look for money. He's going to Tesco.
Sorry.
Yes, brother.
I'm looking for money. He's going to Tesco.
Yeah, you're looking for money and he's going to Tesco.
Yes,
there's more outside than that. Yeah, it's a big place. Yeah, it's a huge place. Yeah. But you're right, there was more black. Yeah, but a lot of them shot, like, mashed them down. But it's at the front door. Like all in here.
mountain.
I think down there you'll get like
that.
Yeah,
I remember we did walk Caribbean. Along here.
That's all I can see.
Yeah. I don't think we actually went into the market.
The high street up there, there is. There's a Jamaican restaurant and the high street over there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Walking that way?
No, we're going to go. We're just going to walk on. There's a shop down there.
That's that, where he's telling you then.
I guess as much. I guess as much.
Right. Yeah, I remember walking up here.
So you have all this here, look at your skull here.
Yeah.
Breadfruit and that. Bells. Anything to check and see if you had the hair, color loop or whatever. See all the versions of
it. I don't want to carry it all the way up, do I?
But you can check and see though, you can here. Check and see and then you can always come back in it.
Yeah, it's just a cool.
Excuse me. Do you have any, like, color loop and stuff like that?
No.
No.
I have a good idea, I know everything you're saying.
No, yeah, color. No. See that? Grenade and they one time. Yeah. Conference.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Conference is St. David's.
No, St. Andrews.
St. Andrews. Okay.
Between Moyer and Tivoli.
Okay, up there. Okay. Conference. Yeah. You know where you want to see the brightest star?
Yeah.
Up there.
Okay, up by Granville?
Yeah.
So now Callaloo.
You won't get it. Unless the only... They normally have somebody who's not from there because all Callaloo come from Grenada or Trinidad.
Yeah.
But we ain't got any.
Mm.
But they normally have... Michi, you got any Callaloo in there?
Yeah. What number?
Which one?
Callaloo.
Huh? You don't want a Jamaican
Callaloo. I want Callaloo. Jamaican Callaloo, I think I open and
I'm you know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah, Slim Dashing Bush.
Yeah, boy, Slim Dashing Bush.
Okay, so they have.
Yeah.
Right.
So we can come back to this?
Yeah, I'll come back and get that.
Yeah, one. we come back and see you though, man.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Alright.
What's your name though?
Tony.
Yeah, Tony. Earl. Yeah, from St. John's.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. St. John's, Concord, Guav.
Alright.
Yeah.
You ain't got no family named Margaret or anything like that, have you?
Margaret. I know of a Margaret, but I'm not sure which one.
They're from Fulham.
Like, but which part in Grenada are they from?
No. I'm not sure which part they're from, but I know there's a St. John's family. Quite a big family. Fulham, nothing real.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Your family's more from Greenford.
Yeah, Greenford and Ealing and that. Southall. Yeah. Yeah, but like I said, I'll come back though anyway.
All right,
then. Yeah, thank you. So here, please, in the place. Morning, mommy. Yeah. it's like them twins in the African movies, isn't it?
Yeah. Thank you.
said?
There's hot pot over there.
Where?
Across the street there, in red.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
And then there are other places, somewhere down there.
So,
yeah.
Shall we go see where the roti is first?
Yeah.
Hello. Hi. Cash only. Cash. The cash point.
Do you sell like roti dough by itself?
Pre-order.
Oh. That's pre-order.
How much is it for a double then? Chicken curry.
How much is it? Chicken curry? You say four? Goat lamb is $9. Lamb, half a lamb.
A goat or lamb?
Goat and lamb.
Okay. Okay.
94 be about $5.
Is the machine there, sir? Yeah. Come back. Your turn. I've seen that. Do you want to go there first?
I'll see what they said because they may not have whatever, and end up just going there getting this spot.
That Caribbean shop over there, you've been there before, you know?
Huh?
Yeah, you've been there before.
Okay. Yeah. There's cash as well.
Right? Yeah, me and you've been in that shop before. I've been in a shop that's like Jamaican. Yeah. Thank you. Planting. Ah, yeah. Yeah, I'm good, thank you. Oh, the auntie. All right. Bye bye. Sinon kicks in. Sinon kicks in. Now let's check in like we see the designs. Do you go down? It's down the stairs. It's on the stairs. Thank you. Yeah, if you go back, I'm going to go back now. I'll just walk in and check and see what's going on. Yeah.
Used to live
down
here.
Yeah. You hear it? Oh, yeah. Yes, Rasta. Yeah, it's on the back roads. Caribbean take over here. Yes, Ochi Caribbean. Yeah. Remember when you was coming up here? Sorry, on Sam Morrison's land, it's a good shop in them.
Huh? I was going to say this stuff.
It's a good shop.
What did you say?
It's open.
I don't know. It looks dark actually.
It's open. Yeah, you good? Added that thing there.
Like black one or the blue one, then, or this red one.
Red one, right, yeah. What are you guys saying? Jeez. Yeah.
It's orange one's nice.
Yeah, orange one's
nice. Yeah, I like that. I like that. I like the cream one, but I do like the orange one.
And the chocolate there for you though.
Yeah. How much is the orange
headache? This one. 75. The
cheaper one, right? Yeah.
That camera?
Yeah. What's your shop call?
Pardon?
What's your shop call?
Sports Dimension. Yeah. How is that attached to your jumper like that?
Just like big up Sports Dimension. Tell them where you can find the shop.
Yeah, Shepherd's Bush, Sports Dimension. Import retail, best store in the world, man. Best store in the world. Show them some of the kicks, man. Show them some of the kicks.
Sports Dimension, Shepherd's Bush. Remember where you seen it first, right? Earl and TV.
Come on, man. We've got the J's on deck. Check it out, man. Are you on YouTube?
Yeah.
Nice.
Called Earlden TV.
Earlden TV?
Yeah, Earlden TV.
Earlden TV, I'm gonna check it out.
Yeah, yeah, that's it. Earlden TV, bro.
We got another store at the road as well.
Yeah.
In Shepherd's Bush Green. And then we've got a store in Housen.
Remember that piece here? You them.
Nice.
Tell the guys.
235.
Subscribe.
Yeah, you gotta subscribe. Check these out. What do you reckon? Should I get these? What do you think?
Yes, guys. So, like I said, subscribe to the channel. You know what I mean? Give us a comment down below as to what you think about the store. You know what I mean? If you've been to the store before, let us know. You know what I mean? Yeah, don't know.